working now without these two overload, but there is one thermal overload here. Thermal overload inside the compressor. So it's working now. Only I clean, and this problem is overload protector protection. Two overload.